Morning, ma'am. Morning, sir.
Very good morning.
Have a seat. How are you?
What is your good name?
Fine. Nipun, ma'am.
19.
Okay.
Ma'am, can I take off my...
Of course, you can. I have my... Fine. Nipun, what's the project?
My project is on government budget.
Government budget. Fine. Why it's government who made this budget? Yeah, private sectors ko kyun nahi diya ye kaam?
Ma'am, because the budget formation is a thing which government have to see of whole nation. The challenges of whole nation, the things which the nation needs. So because of it, government have to intervene on, we have to make the budget.
Okay. Good man.
Why we need budget?
Sir, we need budget too, means budget is something as if, I will not talk about the government budget. Budget is something which tells us about the expenditure which we are gonna see in the coming year, fiscal year, in terms of government budget, or the receipt from where it will give some inflow of money. So that's why we need a budget.
Okay.
Who presented the budget?
Our finance minister.
What's her name?
Mrs. Nirmala Sitharaman.
Can you name any other finance minister?
Arun Jaitley, late Arun Jaitley.
Late
Arun Jaitley. Pranab Mukherjee.
Can you tell me any Prime Minister name who was also earlier the finance minister?
Dr. Manmohan Singh.
Yeah. Please have a look on this.
What is the date on which budget will be presented?
1st February. It was presented on 1st February.
And what is fiscal year?
Fiscal year, the year in for which the budget has been made for the country.
And what is the duration of the same?
Duration is nearly 1st April to 31st March, I guess.
1st April to guess. So,
why?
Sure,
okay, good.
Why the budget is presented 2 months before then its actual implementation?
Because we have to see many things before presenting the budget. We need to see the current situation of the country. So due to which we need to present the budget 2 months before its implementation, because there are many procedures in which budget is implemented.
What is the full form of RBI?
Reserve Bank of India.
Right.
What is the unique in this year budget? What is the unique?
The budget is basically made for the challenges which are going to come in the fiscal year, which we can see. So we have seen that COVID, coronavirus is a challenge for our country. So separately, 35,000 crore is been allocated to the development of vaccine of coronavirus.
Okay. So this was the unique one.
Yes, ma'am.
और वो कुछ उसमें भी आया था एक that she presented in a
टैबलेट
वो यूनिक में नहीं आएगा क्या
नहीं मैम वो आएगा
वो आना चाहिए ओके आना चाहिए एज फार एज आई थिंक फाइन
ओके कैन यू टेल मी एनी टू ऑब्जेक्टिव्स ऑफ गवर्नमेंट बजट
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल रीएलोकेशन ऑफ रिसोर्सेज एंड रिड्यूसिंग इनकम एंड वेल्थ इनइक्वालिटीज
व्हाट इज रेवेन्यू डेफिसिट
Revenue deficit is a situation where revenue expenditure exceeds the revenue receipts.
What is the influence of current lockdown, current COVID-19 situation on this current year budget?
We have seen that lockdown has resulted in increase in unemployment. So our government has decided to allocate money in fund in capital expenditure. So as we have learned that fund invested in capital expenditure can result in investment multiplier, as we have learned. That means if we spend fund on an investment, then it may result in employment of many other peoples or may result as income for other peoples.
Can you describe this diagram?
Yes, sir, I can. Basically, it represent that main sources from which there is an inflow of money or which are the sources of income. So it tells that nearly 53% of our revenue is from taxes, which is further bifurcated in 17% from direct taxes and 18% from indirect taxes. First is GST and other is some another indirect taxes. Then we have borrowings and liabilities, means if we borrow some funds from other nations or somewhere else, then it is considered as the borrowing or liabilities. Then, sir, we have different unit duties and the custom duties, which also have some share in the inflow of our budget or revenue.
Fine. Good.
So, government imposes too many taxes on petrol, diesel, LPG. Should these commodities came under the ambit of GST?
Sir, I am not sure, but I guess they come under the ambit of GST.
So why government not putting them currently in the ambit of GST?
Sir, I don't.
What is GST?
Goods and service taxes.
Okay, is it indirect tax or direct?
Indirect tax.
Is there any impact of COVID-19 on current GDP?
Yes, sir. There has been witnessed an effect of COVID-19 in current GDP. We have witnessed that our GDP is shrink by 23.9% or 7%. So,
do you know any measures taken by government, or do you suggest any measure that government can take to improve the GDP?
Government can take or government had taken?
Both.
Government had taken a 20 lakh crore package was given. It was an announcement made by our Prime Minister that this much amount of fund has been allocated to recovery of, I guess, GDP. And the government should take means, I don't think that government can further do anything, because the investment capital expenditure, I guess it is sufficient for that.
What is fiscal deficit?
Fiscal deficit, sir, it refers to as a excess of total expenditure above total receipts, which are net of borrowing. We don't include borrowing in the receipts.
And what is the formula of primary deficit?
Primary deficit, fiscal deficit minus interest payment.
And interest payment are of last year loan or current
year? Previous, last year.
Previous.
What is the difference between revenue receipt and capital receipts?
The basic difference is that revenue receipts does not reduce any asset or create any liability, but the capital receipts either reduce any asset or create any liability. Also, the revenue receipts are recurring or regular in nature, but the capital receipts are not that recurring or regular, you can say.
Currently, we are seeing that our economic growth is of V-shape.
Yes, sir.
What does this V-shape represent?
This V-shape represent that, sir, we were at this point when in previous year, but due to COVID-19 we have witnessed a downfall in our economy due to less production of goods and services and something, but we are trying to progress it and get back to the stage we were in last year.
Good.
Thank you.
Take it.
Thank you.
Thank you.